Did you know the Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire film was going to be divided into two parts? However, the director refused to do so, which is not a wise decision, as they cut off almost all of the good parts and characters from the book.